You have eyewitnesses. For instance, one case, the parents were actually saw their child summon Dungeons and Dragons demons into his room before he killed himself. Another case, the kid had thought he had the ability to astral travel, coming from the Dungeons and Dragons game, that he could leave his body and come back. And he had rigged it up just according to the rule book so he could do it. He was surrounded by his materials and put a bullet in his head so he could leave his body, and he's never come back.
Beelzebub. Asmodeus, Satanas, Lucifer.
We'll be right back. Bull, your soul is forfeit! Die! Die!